All right, we're back. We need to get medical supplies. Or not medical supplies, we need to get gun ammo. So we'll head there. Go grab the big backpack. Medical supplies. After After we get the ammo, we will come back and swap to the doctor. Son of a bitch.
This place is definitely worth searching. No luck here. They say, fortune favors the bold.
Search this. I bet this is gonna have another backpack. I was right. All right, put it in the truck then. Go grab the truck. Why would you tell me how to honk? You shouldn't have given me this power. Another shotgun. Wow. Go ahead and search this. What do we got inside? Weapon remains? No, we don't really care about that one. Give me this backpack, though.
Not going far with all this.
Don't worry, we aren't going far. We're just going right to the car. Thank you.
have room for more around here, as long as they're willing to work.
Alright, let's get them not as sad anymore. God damn, the fact that I just have a shotgun is so satisfying. Scouting, increase scouting range and passive enemy detection, or quicker sneaking, quieter interactions, and reduce visibility. Yes. Hell yeah.
Any chance you can help us out over here?
Probably. Gavin? They shoot on sight. Well, yeah, we still need to deal with them. Whoever comes with me needs the second shotgun. Clear out the trash.
And we're down to the last one.
Those are the beds. Tell you what. I will go talk to you guys, but I have to get revenge for our friend. Revenge for Aaron. Killed one of ours, I'll kill all three of you. Thank you.
time for this.
I'm not sure this is the kind of community we're meant to build.
Hey, it's my dead friend. Give me your supplies.
I'll make sure this gets to a good place.
Search all these dead survivors, see what they got. Since they tried to murder me first, it's only fair. A mace and a standard backpack.
I can barely lift this.
Go ahead and grab more supplies. See, there's another one that died. And then there's the one outside. There she is.
Nowhere for that to go. Gonna have to get more of those.
Fine, get a breather, man. You're good.
You know, we might just get through this shit.
Repair the car. Go ahead and refuel it as well. I like this car. I want to keep it. Okay, now I wanted to refuel. Now, refuel. Refuel. There. Now. Come on. Refuel it.
I can barely lift this.
Then we'll head to the place. Drop all this stuff off. Go ahead and drop all of this stuff off. Then we'll go help Gavin and get the mace.
Watch the noise. Not going far with all this.
Trade.
In order to expand and improve, we need more materials.
All right. So we need to establish an outpost. I need a leader. I see, they want me to establish a second alpha. I understand now.
¿Qué pasa, ese?
You mind helping me out?
Vamos.
Try to manage without me for a while.
Yeah, arguably we should clean that up. But, whatever.
Yeah. They got me.
Instead, we'll go help out these guys. Really? I hate these rocks with a burning passion. I hate it. I actually hate it. Where's another car? Fucking god damn it. Let's go get this car. Inside the rock.
Can't do it.
How much you want to bet I can search this for its gas? Or repair it. Repairing works too.
Get started. Check. What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch things like this happen.
This is a bad fucking idea, guys.
I just repaired this car. Could you fuck off?
Well, fuck. We got...
Still taking care of that thing we discussed?
Let's see, let's not... Let's try talking first.
Let's do it. Guess you're on point.
Ha! Oh, they're not gonna listen at all. I murdered half their friends. But I mean, hey, they might listen. So, I mean, there's a chance.
You gotta make your plans. Hold on! Anyway, we're saying something. You gotta make your plans, sure. But you also gotta know... Hold on! Saying something, you gotta make your plans, sure. But you also gotta know that they just plans.
It's not like I can't take care of this on my own, but some help would be acceptable.
Heads up, I see someone. Anyway, I was saying something, you gotta make your plans, sure. But you also gotta know that they just plans.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway,
hey, you.
Anyway, was
no doubt.
Anyway, I was saying something. You gotta make your plans, sure. But you also gotta know that they just plans.
Oh my god, why is there so many people trying to talk?
Oh, I'm a fuck you.
Whoa, why?
Whoa.
Fuck me! Ah, oh, damn it, no!
Run! Just run?
I can't keep this up.
Get off my fucking car!
I'm real low there. Well, that's the last of them.
Fucking what the hell? Yeah, Abel's dead. Son of a bitch. God damn it. There's too much shit happening too quickly here. I have too many missions to do. And I keep losing survivors, which is pissing me off.
That's bullshit.
I'm out.
Uh-huh.
All right, now go to Gavin. Go help these guys. What the fuck? Oh, that's a heart right there.
Ugh, the plague
is on.
Hey there. Make yourself at home. Cool. Thanks.
A rucksack of fuel. Grab this in case someone does get infected. Just so that way we have the stuff to make a cure.
Life here will be a lot better now that this is done.
Oh, the car is smoking.
Boring when it's this quiet.
Rucksack of materials.
Could come
oh yeah, I can. That's why this is going to be my second outpost.
Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use.
Why did you jump? Why did you jump? That's not the only thing falling apart. Your fucking leg is as well. Because instead of taking the fucking ladder, you decided to jump off a roof.
I feel like passing out.
So Ty is closest to maxing out his standing.
We can't keep patching folks up unless we find more meds.
Don't die out there.
Hmm.
get a team together and get ready to destroy that horde bait. Or destroy the...
My son and I came through here on our way back from the Ren Fair. If only I'd taken a different route.
So your son is dead. That's super unfortunate.
Excellent. I should get this. Oh dear. My son would be glad that mace made a difference to somebody. But who are they?
Don't know.
Where did they end up?
And it's about to be night again. Fun times.
Ooh, this could come in handy. I can't carry any more. One left.
I don't know who's Mace. Consider this an eye of you. If you ever come looking, it has saved my life and my friends. If my luck holds, I'm still read this, in which case I owe you my life. If you find me, you can have it back. The note includes an address, but it's blurry and illegible. Alright, well. I'd do that supply drop then from the prepper's pack.
I can't keep this up. That's gone.
Use that energy from the drugs.
I'd really appreciate some supplies.
We'll come through. No problem.
All right. I'll get the prepper pack supplies. Where'd they drop it? There are goodies there. Alright. A little annoyed that you dropped it there. In fact, I'm... Let's be smart and not send the doctor out by herself.
We really should be focused on wiping out all the plague hearts in town.
Yes, I understand that. Not tired. Oh. You're injured.
Take care of yourself.
Hey, neighbor.
If you wouldn't mind coming with me, I need some help. I hope nothing.
I thought I fucking died for a second. Let's go get the supplies.
Oh, Okay, this stuff is heavy.
Yeah?
Lead the way.
Alright, we'll go drop all this off. And then we need to go get medical supplies for Ty.
What's up? What's on your mind?
You're in charge. Yeah? Listen, you be safe out there.
Well, I'm gonna swap from the dock here to wherever the fuck he is. Where is he? James, where are you? I need to swap to you. Alright, hey. And I'll see you guys in the next part.